So for me, this Giro is a very special and emotional Giro because I wear the color of my national, Italy, and we are in Tour of Italy. So the people looked me very well, and also we have the pink jersey. We are all day in the front and keep fighting for keep the jersey as long as possible. I think tomorrow start the Giro. We have the two first hard stages, and we will see can happen. The stage near my home is the stage of Europa, 120k for my home. But my goal in this Giro is try to do my best, and if it's possible, finish the Giro in the top 10 in GC. So I know it's hard, but we try.